been up for a couple hours, but I figured I'd let you sleep. I think I'm gonna hop in the shower. Did you want something to eat? I can make something real quick. Try not to miss me too much. What? Did you call my name? I'll be right out. Here. Drink this. It's a calcium substitute. We lost the milk in that leftover fish. The backup generator must have gone down again last night. That's what, the fourth time this week alone? God. I don't know what I'd do without you. You keep me sane. Sorry this is all we have to eat. Same old stuff gets pretty boring, huh? We'll make a trip out to the store soon, but not today, today I thought we'd go to our spot. How's that sound? I've been living like this for God knows how long. Lost track of time a couple weeks or months, maybe, after last year's calendar ending. They knew this was gonna happen, so no point in printing new ones, I suppose. Listen to me, God. God knows. What does God know, you know? And isn't he supposed to come back when it all ends, anyway? Doomsday or whatever. There was no God that day. That's why I think I have to believe in some kind of higher power. Whoever he or she or it is, for that matter. He brought me you. And you me, they brought us each other. You know what I think? I think someone out there, wherever they are, knew we couldn't do this alone. I mean, can you imagine being the last person on Earth? Complete solace. You'd go crazy. Absolutely crazy. Just you, your thoughts, and an eternal nothingness. Nothing. Nihilism. You know what nihilism is? It's like this crazy belief that nothing in the world has real existence, that life is completely meaningless. This one guy, Friedrich Nietzsche, real firm believer in the whole thing, once said, "To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering."
And you're my meaning.